afraid it is unclear.
But I don't understand.
The problem, Miss Connor, is that you don't appear to be taking a stance or any kind of position in this paper.
But I thought that when you write, you're supposed to be as objective as possible and just state the facts, which is what I thought I did.
Yes, that is a rule of journalism. It is often taught and very rarely practiced. This, however, is a political science course. If you wish to write about objectivity, write about its use in modern politics in your view.
Okay. That'd make a good paper. I'll write that down.
Oh, Christ Jesus.
What?
In future, Miss Connor, please find your own thesis. I am looking for evidence of original thought. You are not here to simply recycle dates and facts from the past. One's primary purpose at university level should be to learn how to think. Question. Did you write this paper?
You really feel like insulting my intelligence, don't you? Man, I worked my ass off on that paper, man. I rewrote it 3 times before I turned it in. Shouldn't be one misspelled word in there.
All right, Mr. Williams. I believe you. Are you having problems here at Columbus?
Sorry. I got a problem with it. The way these fools be tripping when they see a black face.
Someone spit in your face when you first came to campus? Was there a cross burned outside your dormitory?
No, and I know what you're trying to get at. Look, man, just because it ain't up in my face, I don't mean it's not happening. It's less physical now. It's more mental. I gotta run and study, man. I don't see these white folks worrying about nothing but going to class and playing handball, you know? Talking about skiing and all. Man, they don't have the same worries I do.
Then your problem is financial. Not racial, but economic. These type of problems can be worked out, Mr. Williams. For example, you are a runner, are you not?
One of the best.
A big time track star, huh? All right. Let us say, for instance, you are running a race and you suspect the opposing team has a member who is faster, stronger, more big time than yourself. What do you do then? Do you leave the track?
Hell no.
What do you do?
Run faster.